Daphne, Fred, we're here in ABN AMRO. A question, what are the core things that a bank should never outsource?
When you talk a bit to a person who believes that in the end anything can be outsourced, of course we have credit knowledge and we have certain market and pricing knowledge that will remain. But even there, I think you could set up partnerships to improve.
Absolutely, and we evaluate that on an ongoing basis, but maybe the core products of today are not the core products of the coming 3 years or 5 years anymore.
How do you think, as a bank, on non-financial services, is that a nice to have, or is that part of the new core?
I think that is a must have. Companies are in a transition. The transition from a conservative or linear business model to a much more sustainable business model, a circular business model even. And there we really want to support our clients and to accelerate this transition. But you need to have the knowledge and the network.
Yeah, I fully agree. We shouldn't think about products anymore. We should think about very much out of the box from what is the real problem of the client. How can we solve that problem instead of what type of product can I make for you?
What would you want the customer to think in one sentence of a commercial bank of ABN AMRO in the future?
I would love them to say that they help my business grow in whatever way or form.
Very well. And can you give me an example of something that you have done in ABN AMRO that worked very, very well in that direction?
I talk a lot to clients. I believe it's as a CEO is one of the main things that you should do is to understand your client base. And every time you meet them, what they say is, I would like to meet your other clients as well. I would like to have a network in which we can share. And I think Opportunity Network can help there.
Okay. Daphne, Fred, thank you very much for being with me today. Thank you for sharing.
Same here. Thank you very much.
Thank you.